because I'm using the 3G, right? Well, if you look at FaceTime and all that, well, they made the process much better, but I don't see that something that's as innovative as what they did. Obviously, what they did was with their product, they do make things seem very natural when it comes to plus, the thing is, well, we're looking at the development side of it as well. What other platforms better developed than one that has so many crowds queuing up for it, right? So that's one of the things that we're looking at.
Speaking about queuing up, what made you come here and queue up and get an iPhone right now? Why not buy it online or wait a couple of days? Why are we early adopter?
Well, it was the process that Singtel made was quite good, where they allow you to do, so it gives you an idea that